Citizens of the Empire and travelers from foreign lands take heed. By order of the Janissaries, new restrictions apply to all who travel to and from the city. Note that a reward of 10,000 akçe will be given without question to anyone who brings in information that leads to the immediate arrest of the suikastçı, Ezio Auditore.
And kill them!
Oh, that's not the truth.
I am so in the wrong place.
Brother, requiescat in pace.
Brothers, Sisters, the whole city rises against us, while Yusuf's murderer waits and watches from the arsenal, laughing. Fight with me, and show him what it means to cross the assassins.
Think you are in a position to negotiate? Kill me and be done with it. I am sorry it had to come to this. Two men who should be friends, quarreling over the keys to a library. We both strive for the same end, Ezio. Only our methods differ. Do you not see that? Peace, stability, a world where men live without fear. People desire the truth, yes. But even when they have it, they refuse to look. How do we fight this kind of ignorance?
Liberty can be messy, Ahmet, but it is priceless.
Of course. And when things fall apart, and the lights of civilization dim, Ezio Auditore can stand above the darkness and say proudly, I stayed true to my creed. I will open that library. And I will find the Grand Temple. And with the power that is hidden there, I will destroy the superstitions that keep men divided.
Not in this life, Ahmet.
Bring the seals to Galata Tower when you are ready. Do this, and Sophia will be spared. My brother's army will be here soon, Ezio. After that, everything changes.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. I had Ahmet tailed as soon as he returned. But I never expected to hear all this.
And what do you think?
He is a sincere man. But this Templar fantasy of his is dangerous. It flies in the face of reality. The world is a tapestry of many colors and patterns. A just leader would celebrate this, not seek to unravel it.
He fears the disorder that comes from difference.
That is why we make laws to live by. A kanun that applies to all in equal measure.
Shastadem! Stand back!
Hold, soldier! This man is not our enemy.
What a challenge it would be to have a son like you.
You are not dead yet, old friend. Ezio,
Spare my uncle if you can.
Would your father?
No.
Oh, sorry.
I'm obviously in your way.
Sooner or later, you'll hit a dead end, Arkadan!
Good news from the east. Most intriguing, but why not just walk?
Really? Most impressive. Best avoid the guardian.
I'm just...
Hey, look out!
Shurik, let him!
Please help!
find the man who did this to me.
I should get you to a Hakim.
No! There is no time! The man who did this... he is looking for my wife and my daughter. If he finds them, God knows what he will do. If you vow your justice, Arkadeshim, please, do not let that monster harm my family.
I will handle these.
Before?
Have him now!
Track him down!
Stop. Time to say, I look at you now!
Where's
that?
How are you feeling?
My wounds will heal, and my heart is lifted knowing that my family is safe. How can I repay you?
Join us when you are feeling well, brother. We could use men with a sense of honor.
Evet, I will. Most certainly.
Fight for an honorable cause, Arkadeshim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
Mentor?
Now should be a time for remembrance and mourning, I know. But our enemies do not permit us that luxury. Yusuf thought highly of you, assassin. And I find no reason to second-guess this judgment. Do you have it in your heart to lead these men and women, and to maintain the dignity of our order, as Yusuf did with such passion?
It would be an honor.
Bene, I am glad. Our enemy is close. Take positions around the tower, and wait for my command. Where is she?
I admire you, Ezio. But your bloodlust makes it hard to call you a friend.
Bloodlust? A strange insult from the man who ordered an attack on his own nephew.
He was to be kidnapped, Ezio. Not killed.
I see. Kidnapped by the Byzantines, so that his uncle could rescue him and be heralded a hero.
More or less. Now, the keys.
Girl.
She's all yours.
Sophia!
Tell your men to back off. She's all yours.
Teşekkürler efendim. Çok teşekkürler.
I did not mean to drag you into this. I'm sorry.
You are not responsible for the actions of other men.
All this will be over soon, but I need to recover what they have taken.
I do not understand what is happening, Ezio. Who are these men?
Run!
course! Keep steady!
Well, well! You have come to see me off.
Sophia.
I don't think so.
Hold on.
Obviously. Oh no. Va bene. I am all right.
Soldiers, up ahead.
I see them.
Sophia, more soldiers!
did you learn to fight?
Now, Ezio, how does this end?
I am wondering that myself.
Hold!
Soldiers! Selim is not your master! You serve the Sultan! You carry out his command alone! Where is he? Where is the Sultan?
He stands before you, brother. Father made his choice.
Selim! Stop! Please!
So, you are the assassin. Ezio Auditore. I am Selim, Suleiman's father. He speaks quite highly of you.
He is a remarkable boy with a magnificent mind.
Were it not for his endorsement, I would have you killed where you stand. Leave this place. Do not return.
You did the right thing, Ezio. This is not your fight.
Where does one end, and the next begin?